More than 66 million visits were made to more than 120 tourist spots across the country. That is a 24% increase from last year. Railway authorities saying more than 10 million journeys were made on Tuesday. That's a record high. On the road, 85 million journeys are also expected to be made every day. Sunday and Monday, you can expect huge traffic jams as most people make the journey back home.